Trina just the allegations, Twitch staff that he paid passed away a few months ago. Destiny calling out Hosscore for brigading against XQC with mass reports. Wait, what? Destiny once again comes to Hasan's defense. Dude, what is happening? Destiny on an XQC's Hasan obsession. What is going on? It just feels like the world has changed. Like we warped into a different fucking universe or some shit. We're in like a different timeline.